And now to the Trump presidency this noon. President Donald Trump making a cryptic statement at the White House before a dinner with U.S. military leaders. Listen to it.
You guys know what this represents?
What storm, Mr. President?
You'll find out.
Now, the president left it right there. The White House has said nothing more about the storm he was referring to.